na may temang ang mga magsisipag tapos kaagapay tungo sa pagbabagong anyo ng lipunan tugon sa hamon ng sambayanan.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We are so thankful, Lord, in this precious moment in our life today. We glorify thy name for all the countless blessings, guidance, knowledge, and skills thou hast poured upon us. Lord, because we are created in your image, help us to see the beauty in ourselves and in others.
Ladies and gentlemen, ang pagpasok ng watawat ng Republika ng Pilipinas.
Ngayong araw na ito, ika-4 ng Abril, 2011, ay pinagtitibay ko ang inyong pagtatapos. Maligayang bati sa inyong lahat.
Ng ating Panginoon. I've got my memories always inside of me, but I can't go back to how it was.